and was very well received in Royan. And it occurred to members of the council that with so many changes taking place in the borough, it would be a good idea to make a film record before these changes took place, laying more emphasis on the historical background than had Mr. Stewart's original film. It makes no pretense at being a full documentary, as such a film would cost too much. But it is rather a film montage of the town and the changes that have taken place. And speaking of cost, the film does represent a tremendous amount of voluntary labour on the part of Alderman Trevor Rogers, Councillor Collins, Mr. John Baker, Dr. White, and of course, Mr. Eric Stewart.